What about making your song better?
Hi there guys, Redhead Roman in cooperation with WA Production is speaking. In this tutorial, I have decided to take you to the journey of, you know, of the go through my project of remix of Adele's Hello, which is a tropical house remix of this like super well known track, and already has between 60,000 and 70,000 plays on SoundCloud, which is quite success for me, quite successful track. So that's why I have, you know, I thought that maybe you will be interested in seeing what actually I have or I did there. So I will just play you briefly the first breakdown and the first verse, and then we will go through the song and I will tell you what and why I did and where. And so on. So let's take it from the very beginning. The intro itself isn't. Isn't that extra special, you know? I just put there some drums from the verse. When I'm creating Tropical House, you know, I have realized that that this pack from WA Production called What About Acoustic Percussion for EDM and Trap is really stunning. You know, it contains just this is not one of those, but it contains just enormous amount of really super useful percussion, you know, dry and wet versions, but not that distorted. You know, when we were creating this pack, you know, several months earlier, we were, you know, designing it to trap and urban and maybe, you know, EDM trap genres mainly, but when Tropical House comes in the game, we have realized that this pack is really extremely helpful in creating, like, you know, the right tropical acoustic percussion feeling. So be sure to check this one out. So that's about drums. You know, this you might be interested in this sound. Wait a second. So yeah, it's made in Contact 5. I won't be opening the Contact 5 because it will just the first studio will stop like for a minute because the Contact 5 itself is quite hard for a first studio loading. So yeah, that's the melodic thing in the intro. Yeah, you know, some effects. Here comes some basic plugs. I will talk about them later. So, yeah, you know, building the atmosphere and then this fill. Here you can see the first interesting thing. You know, so I really try to have the nice atmosphere in the track, you know, beach inspired and stuff. I used some of these ocean waves effects, you know, and type of like swoosh effects, so it's basically the same, and you know, it just brought some great feeling to it. The other thing I did there is that I put this birds effect. Which actually I took from a free pack by WA Production, from a Tropical House free pack. Not sure about the name right now, but you know, if you will go to our SoundCloud, you will surely find it. It contains 5 construction kits and some other loops and stuff. And this particular affix is from one of the construction kits in there. So yeah, the other thing, or the first thing in the breakdown are those pianos, layered with pads. Nothing extra is going on there. You know, they are just playing merely through the whole song, whole the track except of this part and the intro and outro, of course. The other lead melody and breakdown is actually pretty cool. You know, I try to bring some like unusual sounds, you know, plug sounds. I tried a lot of spiral silent stuff, but it just, all of them sounds too regular for me. So I choose to use this Simplant VST by Sonic Church, which is pretty cool and I liked it. And I don't know how to use it because it is using this DNA, you know, thing. So I was just, you know, I just went through presets. You know, clubs are building the atmosphere in there. You can see the volume envelope. Maybe also this effect is interesting. You know, I just took part of this part from the a cappella, and I, you know, put some volume envelopes and delay, so there is some, you know, extra thing in the breakdown. So that's about it. That's about the first half of the breakdown. Then there comes vocals. You know, you can see the reverse reverb effect. And also plucks are coming. Also plucks are coming in there. You know, great rhythm. Yeah. So I wanted to mention the a cappella for sure because it contains 2 layers. You know, the first, the lead a cappella. And right after, under this one, is the you know, you can hear the it's not clear enough. There are some, you know, like there's some madness, or not madness, but mud or whatever. You can hear it, you know. There are some bugs or mistakes in the a cappella, which are caused by the pitching, by the effect I use on it. But when I layered it, you know, those incorrect sounds are just hidden under the lead one, which is the most important thing. So, yeah, this low a cappella effect is not caused by pitching, as you can see. it's not caused by Newton that I did a tutorial about. It's not caused by, you know, under a certain tune or whatever. It's caused by picture. I wrote it, the picture, to a channel together with MIDI out, and I already deleted all of this thing, so I just will tell you, you know, how I made this effect. So I just draw in the MIDI out, you know, some harmonic, like low, like sublines to the vocal, and then I record it, and that's all, you know. So it's caused by picture. And this lead a cappella itself, you know, I wasn't able to find the proper Adele, like original voice, you know, studio a cappella. So I took a cover from YouTube, but Hell from the other side. The sound isn't or weren't nice. The sound wasn't nice, yeah. So I had to cut a lot of frequencies out, you know, I had to play with it a lot so it won't hurt your ears when you will listen to it. And I think I made it, I did good work in there. So yeah, so that's about the vocal. Then the main string leads comes to the game in the build-up, you know. The piano is continuing its role, the same it's doing here, you know, I won't be mentioning it anymore. And here we have plugs supporting the lead melody. So yeah, these plugs are made in ANA, which is a great plugin by Sonic Academy. Guys, I really do love him, but only for those softer genres such as Tropical House and Deep House, you know. So I layered it, and that's all, you know, I didn't apply it any more effects, just a kickstart. And the whole, the main lead sound. Also made in Contact 5, you know, just some slightly, you know, just some easy effects such as reverb and stuff, and you got a lead melody. Yeah, and right when the drop comes in the game, you know, the kickstart of all of those plugins, the sidechain is turning on because it was off the whole time. And yeah, basically all of those sounds are just, you know, do continue from breakdown through the build up, but some extra ones are there too, you know, mainly this lead sound, or no, sorry, not this one, we already know this one, but this whole pattern contains the extra sounds in there, you know, this one. This melody is only in the drop, it supports the, like, really the lead melody in there, together with all of the other layers. It brings something extra, you know. Here is some, you know, sub synth that also, you know, that is like super important for drops, of course, and some other sounds such as this plug guitar and other plugs. And together with, you know, all of those features together are just making some great, you know, sound. So I really, you know, I play with it. I tried different options, you know, EQing and stuff. But what I wanted to mention are those percussion elements in the track and in the drop mainly. You know, I really took those, you know, acoustic percussion from the pack I was, you know, mentioning earlier in the intro, and I was playing it with it a lot because it's really important, even though it does not look like it is, but it is. Yeah, it is important to make and to put those percussion right where they should be, you know, to have the rhythm which flows together with the melody, you know, that they are not like going off of the rhythm of the melody. Also, it's important to pick those right sounds, you know, that won't harm the actual feeling of the track, that won't be fighting with some of those frequencies from the other elements you already have, you know, such as synth and stuff. So yeah, I was really playing a lot to create this loop, you know. I wasn't just randomly putting there the samples, so yeah, you can hear that. You know, it follows the melody, and only like creating, or not only, it's creating, you know, it all fits together, which is so much important. So that's about percussion, another important element, and you know, here we can hear the same fill as in the intro. Here is a part of the layer low a cappella, and I just cut off all of the other sounds except of the piano and percussion here, and yeah, that's about the drop, you know, some effects from WA, because I love those effects, you know. WA has just the most useful effects and the biggest, you know, libraries I know, so I'm using those effect samples a lot. So the second breakdown is basically the same as the first one, except of, you know, I just put there percussion from the drop as well to keep the atmosphere, you know, to not to go back to the like really boring part of the track, but to, you know, keep it flowing, I guess. And when the vocal comes, I added, you know, kicks. And the rest, you know, I just added some extra percussion in the build-up, but it's not that important. What is important is this envelope, volume envelope, that is made by this fruit balance, you know. So this is the volume envelope of the volume of the master channel before it hits limiter, which means that I draw this line, so the volume is going like lower, you know, and when the drop comes, the volume is going to its power back, you know. This is a great trick a lot of producers are using. So yeah, that's about the composition of the track. One little important thing is this, you know, EQ I just use on the master channel. That's all I use there, because you don't have to try to do the tropical house track as loud as possible, because it's tropical house. It doesn't mean to be super loud. It should be just, you know, nice to hear, so you don't have to really like compress the whole final sound in the limited channel. So yeah, you know, and the outro only contains one of the lead sound and some drums, so nothing special in there. Yeah, I think that's all. I really thank you for the watching. I hope you enjoyed it. We will probably give you something for free, which you will find the link in the description. I won't be providing this FLP for free. I hope you will understand why I won't be providing for free, because it's mine. So yeah, thank you for watching once again. Stay tuned for more tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe, like, or comment, and take care. Have a nice day. Bye.